New this morning, a police officer was injured when his cruiser hit a parked vehicle along the 5100 block of Baltimore Avenue in West Philadelphia. The officer is being treated at Penn Presbyterian Medical Center for minor injuries. This happened about midnight. The circumstances of the crash aren't clear right now.